In this video, you will learn to compute confidence intervals for the difference between two proportions with summary data using StatCrunch. This example comes from a Gallup survey taken in July and August 2014, which asked 945 Republicans and 854 Democrats to name the biggest problem for the United States. The number of Republicans classifying each item as a top problem is as follows: immigration, 208; dysfunctional government, 189; economy, 161; unemployment, 113; and other, 274. The number of Democrats classifying each item as a top problem is as follows: immigration, 94; dysfunctional government, 137; economy, 111; unemployment, 111; and other, 401. So for this video, the statistical question I'm going to investigate is there a significant difference between the proportion of Republicans and the proportion of Democrats that identified immigration as the top problem? To compute the appropriate confidence interval, under the Stat menu, I'll choose Proportion Stats, To Sample, with Summary, since I don't actually have the data in the StatCrunch data table. In StatCrunch, a success is used to define the outcome of interest. So in this case, we'll consider immigration response to be a success. Sample 1 will represent Republicans and sample 2, Democrats. So under sample 1, we'll enter 208 for the number of successes and 945 for the number of observations. For sample 2, we'll enter 94 for the number of successes and 854 for the number of observations. Under Perform, I'll choose Confidence Interval. By default, StatCrunch has a value of 0.95 for the level, which will produce a 95% confidence interval for the population proportion. For this example, I will enter 0.99 for the input to produce a 99% confidence interval. I'll click Compute. The results show a 99% confidence interval for the difference between the two population proportions, with L limit representing the lower limit and U limit representing the upper limit of this confidence interval.